I look forward to doing this quick video for you today. It's really fun and I think you're really going to like it. This tip can really be a game changer for you, even though it's so simple. It is kind of funny, and when we do it, it really changes our mind and our mindset out of whatever feeling, like anxiety, neediness, clinging to him, desirous of him. It's a shift, and it's a very quick shift, and you do it in your mind. I got this from someone I was watching, cited, I think it's Thomas Troward, and this is, he's been dead a long time. He was a judge, he was a metaphysics teacher, and for his students who had a lot of anxiety around whatever it was, but I think it was mostly due to test taking and just feeling anxious about their future, what have you, he said, you switch your mind and you substitute whatever you were thinking, and you make this a practice and you say cock-a-doodle-doo. So it just came to me, and when I did it, it was so fun and ironic. It really switched me out of, because cock-a-doodle-doo just really didn't do it for me. But if you change it to what his cock will do to me, you just, when you say that to yourself, it's like, yeah, what his cock will do to me. It really flips things, and it makes you look at yourself and why you're being anxious, or why you're being clingy or needy or whatever it is. It's like, yeah, are we serious? What his cock will do to me. If you are with him and you're anxious, you're needy, if you're not with him, if you're waiting for a text, a call, a confirmation on a date, whatever it is, and you substitute whatever negative thinking is in your mind for what his cock will do to me, you look at yourself in this ironic way and say, yeah, I mean, this is ridiculous. And when we look at something under the realm of being ridiculous, it puts everything into perspective. Yes, you don't need to be anxious, needy, clingy, whatever it is. You don't need to be waiting on that text like it's a life or death situation. And if you say something like, what his cock will do to me, it immediately puts everything in the right place for you to get out of that feeling. And when you get out of that feeling, you will see things start to happen. This is a really profound mindset state that you need to get to. And you can do a lot for yourself by looking at mindset people and manifesting coaches and so forth. I work a lot with that in my programs. I work with that for clients, women who are manifesting their ex back, manifesting the man that they're with, all of it. These are super, super important. Our mindset is everything. It truly is. And there are much deeper reasons why that is. Metaphysical reasons. So I recommend that you look into it. And I'm going to put the manifesting coaches and links to them, the ones who I think are best for you. Now, not everything, all of them say, is perfect, but you can take what, under the guise of working with my precepts, my principles, my approaches, my strategies that we know work, but this is what's underlying all that, our mindset. So I'm going to give you those in the link in the description. I'll put several links there to who I think is great. In the meantime, I want you to start practicing this. I don't think you're going to forget it because it's so silly, right? But it's, yet there's truth in it, and that's what makes it really perfect for you. And I want you to start doing this. Again, when you do this and you are not reaching out, you got to go to my 5 hours of texting video. Super important. You're not going to reach out. This helps you when you are really in that state of, I've got to do something, I've got to take action, think, what his cock will do to me. It'll help you. And in the meantime, don't forget, go to my, my 80-20 Wonder Club, because here you'll get all the podcasts of Make Him Wonder in a membership, and you'll get all the podcasts that are out immediately when you become a member. No more waiting, because this season, season two, depending when you're watching this, season two, you're only going to get the podcast on your regular listening platforms one every 2 months. So that doesn't give you enough of Making Him Wonder, because it's about repetition, 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 filling your mind and really knowing the principles, the precepts, all of it there, and practice. I even have a section in the 80-20 Wonder Club. You go to the 80-20wonder.club, the 8020wonder.club. One of the sections in there is all about my different principles, precepts, and how you practice. This is going to be part of it. I'm even going to upload this video there. So I will see you again next time. Don't forget what his cock will do to me. Get out of that anxiety. You can do it. I know you can. Until next time. I trust you got a lot of good information from today's video, and I enjoy bringing you content that is valuable for success in your romantic life. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the alert bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. And if you want more on any of the content you see here, you can go to my book, Why Won't He Commit? How a Man Decides to Make You the One. You can order it at any fine retailer where you get your books. And if you want more on me or any of my programs, my podcast, go to coachpaulagrooms.com, and we could be talking soon.